But seeing that we're black and we portray the image of gangbangers and drug dealers every time they see us, that's what they harass us about. Yeah. And if we don't have nothing and shit, they plant shit on us, man, and lock us up.
Put anything
on us
for no reason.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? For no reason. For no reason.
Quote, I'm going to somebody on that. That's what he's talking
for
about.
For no reason, man. So we get mistreated. We get mistreated. And whenever we open our mouths, whenever we open our mouths to say something and shit, man.
We were told once before that there's always evidence.
Exactly.
Even if we ain't got no evidence,
there's always evidence.
So they can dig it.
His stress is always evidence.
Property is like really, really hot. I mean, they're buying up everywhere on the west side because this is like, you know, the place to be right now. They want to attract more working class families over here, but yet just down the road a piece is Henry Horner, where they're in the process of tearing down those structures, tearing all those structures down and replacing them with condominiums that are like two stories high. And all that sounds fantastic, right? You think tearing down those high rises and replacing them with beautiful structures like two-story condos, but the people who live in this community are not gonna benefit because they are the ones who are gonna be forced out, and it's not fair. With the Democratic Convention coming up, what's gonna be different is that, you know, all of this on this side, they're gonna have it blocked off. They're even talking about blocking off certain streets. You're not even gonna be able to go down certain streets. So what's supposed to happen for the residents and the children who walk the streets and live in this community? Are they just supposed to be caged in all because the Democrats wanna have their convention, which I think is really, really unfair. But I'm hoping that we're gonna be able to do some sort of demonstration to let people know what's really, really happening.
This is what y'all need to get on tape, right? Okay, like for the last past week, they've been locking everybody up out here. They claim they're doing it for the convention, right? It's a big front, it's full of shit. How can any of this stuff be good? Plus, we can't even be a part of this here, okay? But my main problem is when they found out this convention thing was coming, how they started fixing everything up around here. I mean, they started making sure they had more security. They bought more police cars, all this stuff. And as soon as all this stuff is over with, everything over here, they may continue construction, but everything else over here is still gonna be ragged. Man, y'all just don't know half the dirt that's going over here, man. And I live over here, so I know how it go. I live here, I see it every day. When y'all leave, ain't nothing gonna happen. It's a big front. It's all a big front, all of it. All of it.
It's the warfare put among the brothers. They try to smother and cover us up. Duck us in ditches cause no other care about the blacks. When we attack, we come through with packs and fuck because they think that we all jacks. And they try to smack and smoke our backs. They strap with gats and they think because we black that we don't have no tolerance because it's like that. But Joe, I don't see no more. They can get up off of this because I'm tired of all this motherfucking bullshit.
That's it.
That is.
Straight up.
Here it is.
In the dope.